everybody. I'm Scott Sommers with
Christina Walsh.
And we are here at the 41st Annual Antique Drags at the Barona Drag Strip. We got a lot of great race action coming up for you, along with another segment of the Bandit X Project. So stay tuned for more Xcorps SweetRides.
Here with a whole bunch of sweet rides. One behind me in particular, a 1957 Cadillac. Chris's, can you tell us a little about what the car's made out of?
Yeah, it's a big block Chevy. It's got a 700R4 trans and a 9-inch rear end, and it's pretty much a little hot rod. It runs pretty sweet.
It is pretty sweet, and I like it. It's really cute. I like the color, too. What made you choose purple?
I went over a lot of paint chips to pick that one. I think it's just an awesome color.
So Chris, can you tell me how it's been running out there today?
It's been doing pretty good for such a heavy car. I just, you know, flooring it and let it do its thing.
Stay tuned for more sweet rides.
We'll be right back.
Scott Sommers, Xcorps SweetRides. We're at the 41st Annual Antique Drags. Now, of course, you guys might remember this Outlaw 63 Corvette from previous races, and we've got the owner, Woody, here. Woody, tell us a little bit about your 63.
Well, I've been driving this car 40 years. I built it back in 72. It's a 63. It's got a straight axle on the front, and it's got a Oldsmobile rear end. It's real old school. It's a regular degasser from the 70s. Cogswell Motorsports sponsors the car. It's got a 502-inch Marine motor in it.
Wow.
Merc Cruiser 502. It's got a turbo 400 transmission, 488 gears, 1432 tires. Usually runs about 650s here and 1030s on the quarter mile. Runs on pump gas.
No way, really?
I save a lot of money last 9 years. This motor's been here 9 years.
Wow.
9 years. If you want reliable horsepower, you go down and see Cogswell down at Cogswell Motorsports. I love it out here at Barona, you know, can't say much more about it. It's a great track, you know.
Cool, Woody. Well, thanks for showing us your car, and good luck out there.
I appreciate it. Thanks a million.
Thanks. Scott Sommers, Xcorps SweetRides. We got more SweetRides on the way.